I wonder why I was so salty. Down, that's 8 strikeouts for Max Fried, 2 down here in the 6th inning. That was TBS Total Motion, presented by Progressive. No, he's talking about total bullshit by Progressive.
Against these hitters.
Beautiful.
Not much opportunity.
The outside is done.
Sixth, and I remember the name of that texture pack.
Not much fun against Max Fried today. Struck out twice, once swinging and once looking.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'll be right back.
Dear goodness, this wheat farm is just
okay. Tyler, don't leave. Don't die.
I actually have to leave here in a little while.
You bitch.
I'll be back. It was Faithful. Dippy was the name of that pack.
This wheat farm is just inflating my farming level and my herbalism level.
Was batting with two down, bases empty here in the 6th inning. So far, only 2 hits put together. Milwaukee Brewers. Here's a liner to right field. Soler going back into the over's head. One hops the wall. Thomas is headed for 2. He'll get there in the slide and a double with 2 down here in the 6th inning. The line shot quickly over the head of Soler in right field.
We saw in the 5th inning Arias take Soler all the way deep to the wall. Here I think you're seeing a little bit better approach understanding. Adamas tries to just go with it and gets rewarded with the 2-out double. Trying anything they can do to get this crowd back in it.
So the 2-out double for Adamas takes us to Eduardo Escobar. Brewer ready to ride the slide.
Well, Escobar, a much better hitter off lefties, 295 with 9 homers this year compared to 238 from the left side. That's the reason Christian Yelich got moved to the 5-hole and Escobar to this 3 spot.
0-2 so far in this one against Fried. Fouls it off to the right out of play.
Did you notice he made a conscious effort right there of trying to shoot the ball to right field? And I think these Brewers hitters are understanding a little bit the whole pulling. Hitting them off balance.
Change in approach here, third time through. And 0-1 to Escobar.
And you talked about that third time through the lineup. Difference, obviously a little bit more average-wise, but that's why it's still, he's so dynamic with those 3 pitches that he can go a third time through the order.
Ball 2. Next pitch will be the 80th for Fried of his outing.
About the moment yesterday that Charlie Morton kind of hit that snag with the home run. Start to move a little bit in that bullpen with the 3-0 lead, even though Fried is pitching well.
Taps it foul and evens it counted 2-2.
I mean, I think that's the hard thing to do this time of year. You know, Brian Snicker, we talked to him today about Morton. He's like, look, if you bring in a guy out of the pen, he gives up a 2-run homer. I just took a guy out that absolutely dealt for 6 innings. You see Luke Jackson kind of knowing for Atlanta, this is a must-win game. Headed back home. That's where the managers have to make the tough decisions.
2-2 to Escobar. Got him. Elevates and strikes him out with a 96 mile an hour fastball. Strikeout number 9 for Fried. 3-0 Atlanta. We're
National League Division Series. It's presented Man, it's hard to find Kinsale. A good source pack
Back
anymore.
At American Family Field in Milwaukee, where Brandon Woodruff is done. After six innings, he allows three runs, and Hunter Strickland, who's on his third team of the year, comes into the game for the Milwaukee Brewers.
Yeah, had a good start with Tampa. They got traded to the Angels and had a kind of a rough time, got DFA'd there, and the Brewers scooped him up. He's done a magnificent job here in Milwaukee.
I'll go with this one.
They're sitting $1.65 off him. Wondered if his role would increase a little bit when Devin Williams went out.
Aquafinity goes in the helmet. Okay.
To lead it off here for them in the seventh inning. First hitter that Hunter Strickland will face here. After Woodruff departs.
Better. That's a nice looking texture pack. Is this the 32-bit version?
Oh, yeah.
It's nice.
Six innings, five hits. Go with that. Three runs. You walk one and struck out seven.
Threw a good ball game and kept his team in the game. Strickland, you see with the slider, two-pitch guy, big fastball, mid-90s.
He's just in my house, in the corner.
Kind of wondered where the Braves would go. Jock Peterson got a bat over in the hole.
Ended up playing 91 pitches.
You a bitch.
Come back.
You AFK.
No shit, Taylor.
I went and got a texture pack.
You want to know what two sliders does to you, two good sliders?
I wonder what I put my bed.
Did I just lose fucking audio?
Spot, trying to go there. Above, I'm throwing right down the middle and Darnell. Don't pull the trigger.
Pushed out of the seventh inning. Gatsby Swanson, 0-for-2 in this game, has grounded a short, lined out to right.
Honestly,
the fuck you call me?
Well, yesterday we saw Jock Peterson come off the bench to pinch in the homer. Flying the only Atlanta run, an opposite field home run, and there he is. On deck again here, looks like he'll be pitch hitting for Max Fried.
Hey, what a Fried, you know, his pitch count's not high.
81.
He's been in complete command for six innings.
A little surprised?
Yeah, just because he's been the workhorse, you know, as a stretch, but talk about having it set up. For this Atlanta Braves team, the idea of Luke Jackson for the seventh, Maxick for the eighth, and Will Smith for the ninth. Kind of doing what the council did yesterday, where he got Burns through six, and then went Hauser for two and Hader. But to answer your question, yes, I am a little surprised.
From his catcher, Travis Darnold, working together tremendously down the stretch and in their first postseason game.
I've torched up the outside of your house, so it looks good at night.
Especially with Max Fried.
Hey, you wondering, you know, you felt like Ryan Snicker might have let it ride a little bit yesterday and got burned with a two-run homer.
Do you want me to dig you out of basement?
Maybe later. Right now I want to focus on getting
done.
You want to see my bedroom?
Will it actually spawn you in here?
I have no idea. Down here is done. This is good. I'll also have a little room in here, a little closet I can throw stuff in. The next floor, I gotta decide what I wanna do. Do I want this to be like a living quarters, or do I wanna like
Exactly the point. Maybe if this is a 1-0 ball game or something, it's a sit up here and you watch it on TV, but you get paid the money. Those guys to make the tough decisions, and that's what they're going for.
It's good to see Jeff and Bezos is still here.
Fuck Jeff Bezos.
No, Jeff and Bezos.
Oh.
Get it right. It's not two people. It's not one person. It's two people. Taylor, where are you?
The Berry Farm?
What?
Yeah, I'm filling out the Berry Farm.
He's on here in a second. You coming?
What's up? In the game to face Jock Peterson with
Jorge Soler on deck, and Jock hit it in the Brewers. My dad and I are going to be back.
Will you actually be back? Better be.
I don't like it.
What was this supposed to be?
I was gonna make it. Oh, whoops. Please stop that, because you just made me break the wall. Appreciate that.
Fuck the wall!
I was gonna make some kind of, like, TV or something, but we'll go with that for a table. That's not too bad.
I mean, if you put it one closer, you can have it on both sides.
What now?
If you put it one closer, you can have it, you know, seating on both sides.
Good.
So I don't know if it's for you, too, but Taylor's nameplate is just randomly in the grass and not at the Berry Farm, like he said, and his body is not there.
Oh, I heard someone running the chat talking about that glitch earlier. With someone else. But did anyone else notice how, unlike the early 2000s, where you had big corporations, but they had a specific lane they kept in, nowadays we're starting to get, like, all-encompassing mega corporations. kind of exactly what a whole bunch of dystopians warn about.
Donkey Kong.
Terrence Gore is going to run. Well, Jackie Bradley Jr. for the Brewers come out with Vogelback reached yesterday, and Terrence Gore is on this roster for the Braves for one reason right here.
I saw a dark arm poke through and hand me my feet. Reaching for the truck. Position to add on to this 3-0 advantage. Oh, this is something gnarly. Now, like, on the side of this one here, they're busted open. Alright, boys, I'll be back.
Okay, see you in a bit.
Did you want to link to my texture pack I'm using?
What are you using?
I'll show ya.
I'm trying to figure out the fucking MC MMO redeem thing.
Score running at first base for Jock Peterson with two outs here in the seventh.
Where I leave? Okay, this one, Dippy, look.
Isn't that literally the simple one?
It's like Faith Bowl, but different.
What's different?
It's a little bit, more updated. It looks pretty good. It's called Compilant, or whatever. I don't know if you wanted it or not.
I'm just trying to figure out the farming thing.
Yep. Alright, I'll be back.
Okay. Farming thing is called herbalism, isn't it?
I tried to do the command. like redeem one farmer.
That's it. That's jobs. That's not MCMO. MCMO is herbalism.
The skill type cannot.
Or they could. Huh.
It's not herbalism.
Are you sure you're spelling herbalism right?
I went to Google.
Okay.
Try it.
MCMMO herbalism.
It's redeem one. That skill type cannot be found. Oh, that's proper grammar. How do you ask the MC?